die, horsey. Don't die. Oh my god, there's a big dragon down there. Yay,
there's a lot of little villages like this, trying to keep going with demons everywhere.
It ain't the demon I'm worried about, is that dragon. Oh, disintegration. Emulated that poor fool. So we're going to die here. Any last words? Speak now or forever hold your peace. Do you too? Confusing sea, you came back just in time for the dragon. Oi, hey!
She sees us.
You think? Right in the forehead.
Oh, look at that! That is magnificent!
Nice knowing you. Yep. Yep, I think so. It's a lightning dragon, it seems. Oh shit. Ah! I'm behind the wall. You can't drag me in. Ow. You're slamming me against the wall, Herbs. Oh, poor Mr. Bull. That's good. I can't get away from it. What's it doing? Ah-ha! Oh, and Mr. Bull's dead. Yeah. Where is it? Where is it? Where's the bull? Where's the bull? No, 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 stop it, stop it! I said, stop it! Oh my god! Wow, we're out of potions already? Okay, well, drink rock armor. What does Rampage do? Yeah, dang it. It should tell me what the skill does. Mouse over it. I think he has an ability that does damage to himself over time to do more damage. I definitely don't want him to do that right now. And bulls down again. Whoa! That was close. Oh, hit the wrong button. There we go. Oh! Wow, okay. Where is the bull? Oh, stop it! Stop it! No! No, sir! Stop it! No! He died again. Well, we got the dragon halfway dead. He died again. Bounced it back. I'll just 1v-ver you. I'll take you down by myself, you stupid dragon. I don't know what skill he has that gives him his those metal plate things, that extra armor. You know, he broke his tooth on my shield. Boink. Oops, I got to block. That number one skill is just a freaking too powerful. I heal, and it seems like I'm healing myself, and he puts that extra armor thing on. Boink. Definitely don't like biting my shield. Screw the frickin' bull, dude. Man, this is the ultimate tank right here. I can get rid of bull and get someone else. Swipe if you want. Ow. Headbutted me, or tried to headbutt my shield. this dragon can't break my defenses. Every time he tries to bite me, he just breaks a nail on a tooth on my green shield. Tell us why I'm coming. I broke his freaking leg. Look at that, I broke his leg. Can't stand on his front left, right leg. Look at him hobble. That's awesome. You don't see that crap in the sky. All right, let's break his other one. Come here. Oops, I had to put my defense up. It wasn't that injured. He's back on. That was funny as heck. Oh crap, that hurt. Oh. Almost got him. Just about. Freaking Warden is the beast. That was funny as heck when I made him Made his leg buckle. Your mama or you won't. She ain't here to help you. Ah, we killed it. Woo! Oh my. In death sacrifice. Medium armor. Got an Inquisition hat schematic. Superb life drain ring. Intense dragon blood. Dragon's tooth, dragon webbing, dragon scales, dragon bone. Just take it all. Woo! They're all like, okay, you're the badass. Guess what, bull? You're getting kicked out of the group. We don't need two tanks.
I'm surprised you don't wear heavier armor on your blind side.
If I did that, I'd just be telling people where to hit me. As it is, every half-decent fighter sees the eye and thinks he can faint, then come in with a low stab. Then I chop his head off. It's like a gimme.
Shit.
That can't work every time.
It doesn't, but taking a blade to the ribs is a pretty good teacher.
So, that was fun.